voice in my ear tells me. Yeah, we don't know that that's going to be the ticket, but, you know, the Democrats are calling it a dream ticket. What do you think about a running mate for McCain?
Regardless of who's on the Democratic side, it's very important that McCain picks a solid conservative as his running mate. I think a great compliment might be Mark Sanford from South Carolina. He's young, conservative, and very popular amongst the Republican base, could help win some southern votes, and they work well together. He's been a strong McCain supporter for years.
He's been out on the campaign trail for him a little bit. He was campaigning for him to some degree in South Carolina at an important time in the primary, and I guess he's gotten some national exposure, right?
Yeah, I think he's a rising star in the Republican Party, so what better national platform to give him than as a vice presidential candidate?
Kelly Bingle, what do you think?
Condi Rice is the dream running mate for McCain.
Why?
She's Clinton and Obama combined, in addition to the fact that she's Secretary of State, strong foreign policy credentials, and she doesn't have that many cons among people from what they know about her right now.
Hmm. You say she's Obama-Clinton combined because she's a woman and because she's African-American?
That's right. I mean, if you're looking at, you know, enthusiasm between new faces getting into politics, she's a new face for politics, certainly not in the foreign policy arena, but in politics she'd be a new face and an exciting face. I've never heard anyone say anything negative about her. Of course, what would come into play is what did she know about 9/11 and how soon did she know it prior to those attacks, but I have not heard any cons on her. I think it could be that'd be a huge issue, but at this point I think she'd be a dream running mate for McCain.
So are you saying you think she knew something before the attack?
I don't know, but I think certainly those questions would be fair game.
Mm, probably so. Patricia Murphy, what about you?
My dream ticket for the Republicans would be John McCain and Haley Barbour. Haley Barbour, Southern, conservative, and really redefined himself as a very competent executive during Hurricane Katrina and in the aftermath. I think he'd be a great compliment. And McCain has said his highest priority is somebody who could do the job of president. And I think Barbour presents that face of himself very well.
Well, he certainly...